Welcome back to our channel. We're just Steve. Before we get started, make sure to like and subscribe. Today, we're doing show and tell. So, Steven, what are you going to pick out?
Cool Game Boy.
Oh, it's our dad, and he's going to pick out, like, it's like a mini arcade. It's like a Game Boy. So, he's going to show us how to play his favorite game. His favorite game is Donkey Kong. So, yeah, let's see.
Okay,
right,
so.
Start explaining. Okay, I'm going to flip the camera. So, now he's going to pick, and then it's going to be my turn to show and tell something.
Not working as well.
It's pretty old, so.
Yeah. Wait for those.
So, guys, we gotta wait for a little. Oh! Just sort of. And now he's gonna play Donkey Kong.
No. That's not
working. He's gonna tell you guys how to play and stuff.
Okay.
What's happening?
I know.
Okay, now he's coming. Oh, he made it farther than he did before. He's like going to like a place.
This is the game. Helicopter, that's how you play?
That's how you press do helicopter. B. Press B for helicopter.
No, A and then B.
A, then B for helicopter?
A's jump and B's swing. So if you swing and press and jump at the same time, it does helicopter. Got it?
Comment down below if you guys have a Game Boy or something like this. Or like you just like play like something like Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong's so fun.
My brother loves like video games, but he's not even on it a lot. But comment down below if you guys like video games.
Because my dad does let me.
Yeah. We have like a whole movie theater in our basement that he plays like Street Fighter. Comment down below if you know what that is. Now we're gonna watch his hands. He's like holding that and I for a while.
And come on, get out of the water. I'm not a
fish. So yeah, this is Steven's thing. It's just a Game Boy. That's pretty cool. I love it, Steven. You have anything else to say?
Can I show him the sword I can't attack? Oh, I'm almost, woo.
Oh, he's like,
I got a banana.
That's so cool. Guys, this is kind of like show and tell devices edition, because I know what I'm trying to tell you guys when I saw it, but I'm going to show you. So my brother's like still on the Game Boy. When he's on the Game Boy, I am going to be showing you guys. So yes. And yeah, that's
whoa.
Anyways. All right, different angle. So.
I beat this level.
Oh, that's cool. This is the iPad. I got it when I was turning 8-10. This is the time. It's 6:14, and after we're going to Dairy Queen, I think. And then we're going to CVS to get candy and seltzers, because my mom forgot that in the groceries. So I'll show you, like, all these games. So I'll also have YouTube.
I'm on the helicopter guy.
I have all these games, Netflix and this stuff, and it's pretty cool. So yeah, and comment down below if you guys have an iPad, because I love mine and I use it pretty much a lot, but I still have screen time on it, and our parents don't let us be on the TV so much. So that's really it. Maybe we'll video when we get Dairy Queen. So Steven, you love your Game Boy, right? He's still playing.
Yay.
So yeah, we're showing you
the
devices.
Anybody's
level.
I actually beat this level, actually.
Oh, that's cool.
Before
and we might go to Dairy Queen, and I'm probably going to get a Blizzard. My brother's just probably going to get a cup. If you guys are wondering where Gia is, she's at her friend's house, so yeah. Okay, guys, so we are not going to Dairy Queen anymore. We're going to go to this place, like, retail that has smoothies, shakes, ice cream, like, candy, all this cool stuff. But now we're going to the different place that has, like, a lot of stuff, and it's homemade ice cream. And I'm really excited to go because mom says good, so it's gonna be like a 10-minute drive, about 5 minutes, so we'll be there shortly, and then we're gonna pick Gia up after from her friend's house, and it is currently 7:09, so yeah, we'll see you guys when we're there or close. Okay, guys, so now, that was a big bump. The road is closed, like, on the way to the ice cream thing, So we're trying to see if we can take another route, but I don't know if we can. So we might have to go to a different place, and I'm seeing my friend Monday to Wednesday, so I'm going to stay with her for 2 days, because she's at the beach, and she goes down to the beach for the whole summer. She's like my best friend, and I'm pretty excited. Her name is Leah, and yeah, so I'm pretty excited. I might vlog there a little bit, but I'm not sure. I'm going to bring a snorkel and mermaid tail. She has a snorkel and mermaid tail, and there's a big beach, so I'm really excited, and let's see if we can get to this ice cream place. This is the ice cream. I got peanut butter. Wait, Mom, what's a Steven got?
Strawberry chocolate chip.
This is Steven's best strawberry chocolate chip. I got peanut butter, so it's pretty good, yeah. You guys, now we're in the car. Mine's just on my lap. Don't mind me. We're in my pajamas.
Alex, I got extra. You actually spilled it on me. I got the peanut butter now.
Do you need napkins? You guys
are spilling. Peanut butter, strawberry chocolate chip. That's good. They're really good, though. All right, guys, now we are just in the car, so...
Yeah.
Alright, guys, well, that's really a wrap. So we're just having ice cream, and now we're just heading home. And make sure to like and subscribe down below. Comment when done, and we'll give you guys a shout out. We're doing shout outs next week, I think. And yeah, guys, bye.